Friends, I would love to read this, but English is not my first language, and it's always better to know what author goes through and how he depicts, how he writes, and how he expresses. So I request Mr. Progress to read something from this. I think that will be more relevant.
Thank you for being here once again. I wish you good evening all. Actually, I'm going to read this topic that says dream. Because when I was making the speech here, I was talking about dream. And somebody will ask, why is this guy pointing at dream and dream and dream? Because I know that dream is a propeller. Page 13, he says, a dream is a string of thought or images and sensation occurring in a dream when you are sleeping. I had a recurrent dream about falling from a great height. That is dream. Now, dream can be extremely or extraordinarily vivid or very vague, filled with joyful emotion or frightening imagery, focused and there, ununderstandable and unclear and confusing. Dream is also the propeller that propels you to success. Don't underestimate your dream. God is a big dreamer. God loves those that dream big. It's like this. Someone imagines a car like Carl Benz did. Henry Ford did too. And drew it. It was put in an actual plan before it was manufactured. Today, men in the world enjoy it. Every one of us ride cars, different companies. It's somebody's dream. Someone dreamt of it and made it a reality. It wasn't a nightmare. It's more or less bringing those your imageries or those things you are thinking while sleeping into reality. You must put effort to make your dream a reality. It may take time, yes, it may take time. But focus and concentrate makes you and make that your dream also a reality. Don't stop people from laughing at you. Don't stop them from laughing at your dreams. They will be the ones that will clap for you when you man the podium. Did you see what happened to Joseph, the dreamer, when he told his brothers that they would have bowed down to him and they would be their servant themselves? How that was possible, the brothers said. Joseph was the second to last out of the 12 child. Firstborn, which is Reuben, they would bow down first. They asked, where was Joseph in this? See how idiotic their thought was. They never knew what God was planning for Joseph. Don't be afraid when men call your dream idiotic. Carry on. When you attain success, they will be the one to clap for you when you man the podium. Don't be afraid or feel bad about challenges. Your challenge might be a way of catapulting you to your dreamland. Remember, dream land is far and you need something to catapult you there. Look at Joseph. What if the parents didn't have money to just to sponsor him to go abroad and become a king? It was just mere dream. It was written that he would be a king in a foreign land. How could he have known the country he would have become the king? It's a question. Avoiding challenges and difficulties cannot take you anywhere. Like I defined when I started my speech, comes inside this book. the dream, my own definition. The didia means desperation. A desperate man is an angry man, capable of doing anything. Being desperate is not bad, but when it's used for negativity, it becomes bad. The idea means ready. To be ready is to be in belligerent vitality. That's when somebody is ready for war. If you are desperate and not ready, it has not meaning to whatever thing you have as purchase of purpose. You must be ready to fulfill all righteousness, whether difficult or not. The readiness gives you morale to enter. In comes enter.
Sanjay sir, welcome. First of all, welcome.
Thank you.
आपने बहुत सारी फिल्में लॉन्च की हैं.
जी.
राइटर आज डायरेक्टर.
जी.
आज आप एक बुक लॉन्च कर रहे हैं, तो आप जरा कुछ उसके बारे में कह सकते हैं?
मैंने पहले भी कहा कि फिल्म्स आर फॉर फ्राइडे, बुक्स आर फॉरएवर. किताब जो होती है वो इतिहास में, हिस्ट्री में हमेशा के लिए रहती है. फिल्म्स भी रहती है, लेकिन बुक्स रिमेन विद द मैनकाइंड फॉर द सेंचुरीज. एंड बुक्स आर लाइक यू नो दैट गाइडिंग स्टार, जो बहुत दूर होती है, पास होती है, फिर भी हमें दिशा डायरेक्शन दिखाती है. स्पेशली दिस काइंड ऑफ मोटिवेशनल बुक्स. Sometimes this kind of books gives us, you know, lot of guidance, and this kind of books can help us to come out of depression, from our problems, our day-to-day struggle, and I am sure this more wisdom in failure will lead us to a better life.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. Mr. Morrison.
Thank you so much. Before I start up, I want to use this opportunity to thank everyone seated there, because I know it's because of more wisdom in failure you came for. Thank you for leaving whatever thing you are doing just to be part of this event. Thank you so much. May God bless you. May God bless you. I love you. That's your question. Is Abhishek?
Yes.
I love India.
Thank you.
I love India. To be precise, I love Mumbai. I see Mumbai as one of the biggest cities so far in the world. That is why I choose to lodge no wisdom in failure in the land of India. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Payal ji, आपके लिए एक क्वेश्चन है. आपने साउथ में बहुत सारे मूवीज की हैं.
हाँ जी.
अभी आप एक हिंदी फिल्म कर रहे हैं.
जी.
So how do you feel? How do you feel about your debut film coming? I know it's a very cliché question, but how do you feel?
Awesome. Very excited. Nervous. This is my first Bollywood film. Coming to Bollywood was dream, and because of Sanjay Chhel sir, today I'm here. I'm doing my first film. That too, along with Rishi ji, Paresh ji. It's a it's a big break for me. Great launch for me in Bollywood. That too as a girl next door. And without the support of Sanjay sir, it wouldn't have been possible. He trusted on me, and I'm very grateful to him. Thank you. Wisdom in failure. Yeah, really. अभी मैं failure के बारे में सोचना ही नहीं चाहती, लेकिन wisdom देख रही हूँ ज़्यादा.
सर, आपके लिए opposite question. आप परेश जी और ऋषि जी को एक साल 20 साल के बाद वापस लेकर आए, तो आपका एक्सपीरियंस कैसा रहा?
बहुत ही इंटरेस्टिंग रहा. दोनों अलग एक्टिंग स्कूल के कलाकार हैं, और दोनों के अपने अपने प्लस पॉइंट्स हैं, माइनस पॉइंट्स हैं. प्लस पॉइंट्स ही ज़्यादा है, और उनकी अपनी ऑडियंस है. And it was challenge, it was a huge task to handle both of them, but they were so selfless. They didn't have any issue with, you know, doing you know, banter or fights or, you know, one-upship against each other. And they were very accommodative, and they supported me. And I think Rishi ji and Paresh's chemistry will be seen on the screen, representing two biggest interesting cultures of India. That is Gujarati culture and Punjabi culture, in a very boisterous manner, in a flamboyant manner. And I think that will also give a very subtle message that though we all are different in caste and creed, we are so much similar, so much same, and we love each other as an Indian.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
सक्सेस एंड फेलियर तो पार्ट ऑफ इंडस्ट्री रहता ही है. पीछे कोई आ रहा है,
सक्सेस एंड फेलियर तो पार्ट ऑफ इंडस्ट्री है. बड़े बड़े स्टार्स भी यहाँ फेल होते हैं, बड़े बड़े डायरेक्टर्स भी यहाँ फेल होते हैं, बड़े बड़े आर्टिस्ट भी फेल होते हैं और सक्सेसफुल भी होते हैं. मुझे लगता है कि हमें ना सक्सेस को सर पे चढ़ाना चाहिए, ना फेलियर को दिल पे लेना चाहिए, और ज़िंदगी जैसे आती है वैसे जीनी चाहिए. तैरने की कोशिश नहीं करनी चाहिए, बहने की कोशिश करनी चाहिए. तैरने जाते हैं तो थक जाते हैं, बहते हैं तो बहते जाते हैं.
Lovely person and so talented. It was a great experience and I'm really happy to work with him. And Rishi ji, Paresh ji, of course, they're the veteran actors. बचपन से उन लोगों की फिल्म देख के बड़ी हुई हूँ and आज उनके साथ काम करने का मौका मिला. I'm very happy.